News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
The clouds will be on the increase through the rest of the overnight hours and for much of our Wednesday. High thin clouds will be with us tonight, and then the thicker clouds will start to move in throughout the midday hours tomorrow. Rain showers will be here on our doorstep right around Thursday morning. So as we go through the next 24 hours, we'll see the clouds thickening up. You can see that some fog and drizzle start to develop along the coast of Maine from the mid-coast down southward through about Portsmouth. Maybe a little bit of drizzle possibly late in the day on Wednesday. The rain showers will hold off till about midnight across much of western New England, and then about mid-morning Thursday experiencing quite a bit of rainfall across all of southern and central Maine. We'll keep you up to date on all the local forecast details. We'll have a little bit of break in the action for Friday. We'll have some showers on the way by then. But in the meantime, for tonight, looking for increasing cloudiness, temperatures at 36 to 46. Looks like the weekend will be drying out just a little bit.